Nancy Margolis, the director of the Nancy Margolis Gallery. I have some news that I wanted to share with you. For the month of June, we are going to be doing some repairs to the interior of the gallery. Therefore, I've been told we will have to be closed from June 1st to the 30th, but we will reopen in July, starting July 2nd to the 22nd. And this will be with a very exciting show from the RISD and the FAE thesis. And I hope all of you will come. We will be sending out announcements in June, so you will know more about it. I also wanted to mention that the exhibition you're seeing here is by Nate Athia, and his show will be up one more week. A week from today it will close, so any of you who have not seen it, you are missing a great deal, so be sure to come by. We will also leave information on our website, we sent out an email blast to all of you so that you know how to get in touch with me. We will be open for business by appointment, so feel free